Okay, it's now time to play the game called Mornington Crescent. But first...
Martin says, bovine indifference, weren't they on Rough Trade Records in the mid-80s? And this is Tom says, hello, TalkSport. Throughout my school days, I told everybody that Triple H was my granddad. Oh. I'd love him to say hello to his grandson, Tom, a WWE lifetime fan. Okay,
see if
Tom,
we can get that.
We'll put that to him.
Max will fix it for you.
Yeah, I will. You are listening to the Game Day Warm-Up. Max Ross and Charlie Baker with you till 11. Here's...